Knows I got that good good in my pocket. Happy Sunday. I'm leaving my house. I feel like I haven't left my house in days. Okay, that's a lie because I went out yesterday with Brandy for 20 minutes. We had ice cream for dinner because we're grown-ups. So I'm going to Target because I just am not in a Walmart mood. Even though I'd probably save money at Walmart, I just can't with them today. I hate Walmart. I hate Target. I just hate grocery shop. Like, I hate that I need things every week. I need to just like stockpile stuff so I don't have to go grab stuff all the time. And I need bananas. You can't stockpile bananas. But if I had everything else I needed, I would just be able to go across the street to Publix. I'm just being lazy. And I'm sad that it's Sunday. I feel like I need a weekend do-over because I was sick all weekend. So I didn't get to have a weekend. I feel like it was stolen from me. But I am feeling better. I'm still coughing, but it's really not as much. And I don't feel like I'm gonna die, which is always a good thing. And I have to go to PetSmart, even though I'm boycotting them. I need to return something. I got this really nice harness for Bentley, but since I hate PetSmart, I'm not keeping it, I'm returning it. I don't want them to have any of my coins. I don't think they care, but it just makes me feel better. And that's it. I'm supposed to go out to dinner with Brandy and Erin. Haven't heard from them yet, so I guess we shall see. And if I don't, I'll just go to the diner later. I don't need a team. I'm very independent and a loner. Well, I'm not a loner. I'm an only child, so I guess, like, my mom's always focused on, like, making sure I was able to entertain myself and, like, be comfortable doing things by myself. Which probably works against me sometimes because I can be a little too independent. And that's okay. I need my windows washed. I can't even see. I'm so OCD. I'm gonna give him a bath because that stuff I put on him yesterday, no good. Like, he has, it's not showing up, but like, he looks dirty and blue and I can't. I need him to look clean. So we're just gonna do a quick bath and a little touch up and a blowout, which sucks because I blew him out yesterday and he isn't really mine, but I don't wanna, like, you know, get on his nerves. He's already combed out. I'm just gonna cut that band off. I don't have band clippers, so I just use a scissor so I don't pull any of his hair out. So I used Earth Bath last time. So I just like to switch up every time. So I'm gonna use the Pure Paws Star Zero to get all the gick out. Reconstructioning shampoo, conditioner, and you have to dilute this. So I already have it diluted. I'm not a fan of having to dilute shampoo, but I guess you get more bang for your buck.
You gonna get a bath, Bobby? You gonna be a fresh, clean puppy. It's like a spa.
It's like lies, lies, lies. It's dry. I'm gonna give him a break and let him play for a little while. Why is my hand shaking? That's so weird. Because I think he's had enough. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to clip him or even cut him because he is just such a little angry wiggly bear. He knows I got that good good in my pocket. Okay, let's take a break, Bulbous. He has the zoomies.
And the reason why I like this
carry on.
Because it really does a good mild.
Get it out, get it out.
Whitening the dogs. I'll explain what whitening means. So this is a shampoo that we buy by the gallon. I buy sizes like this.
I thought, like, after a bath, if they're wet, I always thought the zoom, what is wrong with my hand? It's shaking. I always thought they zoomed around because they were wet, but it seems like even after I blow dry them, he still gets those weird, like, after bath zoomies. You get it out.
So we are all done. I gave him a shortcut, but I messed up in so many ways. It looks jagged and ghetto and horrible. It looks like an amateur did it, and I am an amateur. So we're gonna call it a night. I'm gonna leave him alone for the rest of the night because he's getting wiggly, and I'll try to fix any miscellaneous spots tomorrow. Bubba, say, my mom gave me the dumbest haircut. It looks so freaking stupid. Like, what is this? Like, ugh, I hate it. Bye, guys. Aunt, give him the closest. Give him the closest. Hi.